Now, I'm not sure if that means we don't need the training.
Yung may nangangahulugan na hindi nila kailangan ng pagsasanay.
Or maybe they think we can't be trained.
O iniisip nila hindi sila maaaring sanayin.
But whatever the case, that's what happened to my wife and I. We didn't go through Gilead.
Subalit ano man ang kaso, gayon ang nangyari sa kanilang mag-asawa, hindi sila nagtapos sa Gilead.
And many, many Filipino brothers and sisters have had the same experience.
At maraming mga kapatid na lalaki at babae ang gayong, may gayong karanasan.
We have seen some of your brothers and sisters as missionaries in very difficult assignments.
Nakita namin ang inyong mga kapatid na naglingkod sa napakahihirap na mga kalagayan.
So you can be very proud of the Filipino missionaries.
Kaya inyong maipagkakapuri ang mga misyonerong Pilipino.
Now,